Guardian down. Guardian down.
One sample isolated. At your convenience, Captain, bring it to me for processing.
Greetings, Captain. I have been analyzing the Vex data you collected earlier, and...
It's weird.
Yes, it is super weird. If I were to posit an explanation, I would say that Nessus itself is undergoing rapid change on a molecular and geological level. I have been observing the Nessus Vex for centuries, and their current behavior is utterly unfamiliar to me.
I mean, the Vex are a techno-organic mesh of a networked consciousness. Unbound by time, inevitable and patient and cruelly ambivalent, etc. What I'm saying is they're decisive. And this feels different. Like they're figuring things out. Something's happening on Nessus, and I'm not sure the Vex are behind it. And that terrifies me.
Nothing you can't handle, right, Captain? It's an exciting mystery, and I can't wait to figure it out together.